so. All right, and Monaco also still has the Christmas decorations up over a month later. Why is this here? The water's right behind it. Why is this here? I don't know. It's kind of annoying. There's all these famous people's feet. So, interesting. I'm not sure who any of them are, so. Not even one, so. Whoops. This water is so blue here too. I just touched this water. There's fish in there. Big fish. It's like right on the beach. Came out, yay. There's the Monte Carlo Casino. There. There. Harbor with Monaco flags. Well, we can't see them. But special. Over there. See? Look at that. Here's the Palace of Monaco. Very lovely up on the top of the hill. Great view. You can't really see because the sun is bright, but I'm not putting the lights on. Here's the view behind me. Can you see? Can't be back tomorrow. I'll use my sunglasses. They're just bought yesterday. So pretty. Going down some very precarious stairs. Look at that. Watch this tiny little beach. These waves are insane. This, yeah, look at these waves. Oh, they're so blue. Walking down there is kind of scary though, because that, you see my footprints, like it sinks in. So, yeah. It's easy to get swept away here. There's like, I don't know. Super cool. It's so blue. Look how blue it is. Okay. Alright, so I've walked across the whole country. I have walked across an entire country. It's Monaco, but you know, it still counts. So that's my fun fact for my life now. Should have timed how long it took. Granted, I stopped a lot, so I wouldn't have a real number anyway. But yeah. Probably gonna go back soonish. I wanna go in the casino just to see what it's like, because I didn't want to throw away my water, and they wanted me to throw away my water, so. Inside the Monte Carlo. The casino's in there, but I don't know if I'm allowed to videotape in there. Very fancy. And these random bird cages with like iPads with birds on the picture. Ah, the future. outside. Not sure if I videotaped this earlier. Well, it's official. I just walked across an entire country. Oops. Hopefully I didn't rip my pants. These are the only pants I have. Okay. Well, yeah. I just walked across an entire country. Monaco, so. I mean, it still counts. Dark. I think I'm gonna go back soon. What time is it? It's only 6, but I literally walked across the entire thing, so I think I've done every single thing there is to do, so. Monaco is pretty cool. Not the coolest place ever, but still pretty cool.